Oh man. Not doing as well as I thought I was going. I thought I would be done with the campaign here by now. Plenty of land and defense of the heart. Again, I feel like I probably shouldn't quite keep this, but I'm going to, because I've got the defense of the heart. I'm pretty sure he doesn't have enchantment removal. Rancor is an awesome card. That really helps. Although, in this particular instance, I think if he made me discard something, Rancor would be what would go away. Oh. Nice. I can do that. Well, he might make me sacrifice. I think he's got sacrifice effects. Regen mana up, and enough power to kill either of his creatures, so I think he'll think twice about coming in this time. And he might lay a third creature, which somehow go defense of the heart, haha. Yeah. Oh, he might just do that. That doesn't leave me regen mana open, so I still get to play the waiting game, because I have the other land in hand, so... Ah, boy. Is that at random? Discards a card. That kind of sucks. Onto the battlefield. Interesting. And it sucks that I'm gonna have to get rid of this. Ah, that sucks too. Okay, what do we got here? I definitely want something in the air. Ooh, that would be awesome. Do I actually have... I do have two lieges. Let's put him out. And the liege out. Come over. And then let's gain at least a... Oh, I don't have a third. Swamp. Dang. so you've got things you have to deal with somehow. I do not want to discard my card, so unfortunately I'm just taking 7 here. Wait, what? Oh! Paying magnification. I forgot about that. Okay. I have to get to you. I have 3 creatures, you have 3 creatures. Of course, if he has, that's it. And it doesn't even matter. Wow. I don't know what's up. Yeah, I know. I wonder if there was just, like, better creatures I could have gotten. But I don't necessarily think that where I needed the defense in the air. I probably should have blocked the 4-4 instead of the 2-2, since I was apparently going to discard it anyway. If I'd realized that, that may have made a difference. Didn't even want to risk the... Oh, he's a... Oh, crap. Oh, well. Thank you. can still regenerate them. Bet you he kills the thing with it. Yep. Damn. Five. This guy is five. Trample, it gets through. Damn. Unfortunately, I can attack and kill next turn if I survive. He only does one by himself if he had a card to kill me. Even better. Oh, I can't. I can really only attack with him, because he'll just get... He doesn't have trample. So I need to survive one more turn. At least I don't have anything to discard. That's it. Whew. Okay, I get to try, yay. What was it again? I get to try Boros again. So, I'll see you then.